Dr. Frankenstein.
Frankenstein.
You're putting me on.
No, it's pronounced Frankenstein.
Do you also say Frederick?
No, Frederick.
Well, why isn't it Frederick Frankenstein?
It isn't. It's Frederick Frankenstein.
I see.
You must be Igor.
No, it's pronounced Igor.
But they told me it was Igor.
Well, they were wrong then, weren't they?
You were sent by Herr Falkstein, weren't you?
Yes. My grandfather used to work for your grandfather.
How nice.
Of course, the rates have gone up.
Of course. Of course. I'm sure we'll get along splendidly. Oh, sorry. You know, I don't mean to embarrass you, but I'm a rather brilliant surgeon. Perhaps I could help you with that hump.
What hump?
Let's go.
Okay. Happy Halloween, everyone!
Okay, want to hear a joke?
Your jokes aren't even funny.
Just listen. Listen to this. Okay, what do you do when 50 zombies surround your house?
Hope it's Halloween.
Wow, you always ruin everything.
Okay. Listen to this one. What do ghosts use to wash their hair? Shampoo.
Shampoo?
Shampoo!
All right, okay. I hope that made you guys laugh because it's time for the announcements. Students, don't forget to come out today at lunch as there will be a Halloween extended lunch in the cafeteria. Come ready to listen to some spooky music and play some spooky games. Hope you guys all enjoy. And student services. Ryerson University Open House is having open house and they will be open on Friday, November 18th. Please check the flyer outside of student services. You will need to register and the space is limited. So grade 11s and 12s, please take advantage of this opportunity. E-learning for semester 2 is still open and will be till November 4th. The 2017 University of Toronto National Book Award and Scholarship Program has its deadline and it's on November 4th, 2016. Information will be outside of student services. The deadline for the TD scholarship for community leadership is fast approaching and it will be on November 18th. And please check notice outside of student services. Volunteer opportunity, you wanna do that, Hafsa? There you go.
Volunteer opportunity, are you looking to complete your volunteer hours in order to graduate? Do you enjoy wrapping gifts and spreading holiday cheer? If so, join a team of volunteer gift wrappers at Cloverdale Mall, hosted by ESS Support Services. For more info, see flyer posted outside student services or see your guidance counselor. Great opportunity with Humber College. Are you interested in a career in advertising and marketing communications or public relations? Or public relations field, Humber College Lakeshore Campus is having a public relations boot camp on Thursday, November 24th from 6:30 to 9:30 p.m. At the event, you will get to work in teams, brainstorm strategies, come up with ideas, interact with PR professionals and senior students, solve problems, and present a public relations campaign. For more information, check out the flyer outside student services. On this day in history, Harry Houdini, the most celebrated magician and escape artist of the 20th century, dies in 1926, and in 1950, Earl Lloyd becomes the first black player in the NBA.
Okay, so now, well, actually, no, we're not gonna check out that video. Okay, so do you know that? Okay, so before you guys turn off your TV, we need to wish a very
special person a happy birthday.
Okay, is that special person Idris?
Yeah, he just turned 17 on Halloween.
Oh, well, happy birthday Idris, aka special person.
Okay, bye Kipling, have a candy filled day.
Okay, yeah, I was gonna say that. That's whatever. Exactly what I was gonna say.
It's okay.
All right, bye.
Bye guys.
Put the candle back. listened to me very carefully. We did the most. Put the candle back. We did the most. We did the most. All of my show. To the other side. The most of it. The vampire. Is that perfectly clear?
Happened to my grandson.